This is my dog, Isco. He's a 3-year-old Rottweiler. He's totally adorable. He destroys anything that he puts in his mouth, and he thinks that he's a lap dog. Now, Isco eats a ton of things that he's not supposed to, but the one thing I can't get him to eat is his breakfast. And this is where the Frisco feeder comes in. Frisco is just a nickname that we have for Isco. So the Frisco feeder flings a few treats or pieces of kibble, whichever I decide, into the air to grab Isco's attention, get him interested in his food in the morning, and get him to eat his breakfast so that he doesn't get sick. Isco loves his food, and once he starts eating, he'll finish the entire bowl. So I know the food's not the problem. It's just getting him to think that he wants to eat is the problem. So here we have one full serving of Isco's food. It'll drop through this tube and then land in his bowl at the bottom for him to eat whenever I trigger it. Now this tube is for single pieces of kibble or treats. They'll drop down this tube and then fling off of this slope, fly into the air, bounce and hit the ground and roll around to get him excited and grab his attention. And now this treat slash kibble flinger will be the thing that grabs his attention and is stimulating for Isco to get him to actually want to go eat after he finishes those couple pieces. And these strings are how I will trigger the Frisco feeder. They're strung all the way around to my bedside, so I don't even have to get out of bed in order to feed Isco in the morning. So the small little pull here triggers the single piece of food, and the larger pull triggers the entire serving of food. Now this project was really fun for me to build, and at certain points it was pretty challenging, and that's exactly what I wanted out of this class, so I'm happy for that experience, and I'm pretty happy with how my final build turned out. It was really cool to learn the steps of the engineering design process that Mark taught us, and going through the whole brainstorming process actually kind of brought my family together. It was a cool conversation to have at dinner time each evening, like taking family trips to Home Depot and like trying to get creative and think of ways to make things happen in a machine like we've never thought of before. I know Isco is going to love his new Frisco feeder. And I'm pretty sure the two cats and the other dog in this household are gonna get some use out of it as well and enjoy it as well. So I definitely had a great time with this project, and I'm really looking forward to the next two.